Hey, have you seen Robby? I can need some help with those filters.
Yeah, he's in the back. He's helping me trim the bonsais.
Oh, wow. You're letting him touch your precious bonsais. It's like third base for you, babe.
He's a good kid. He's just had a rough go of it, and I thought if I could teach him a few things, you know.
Well, just don't try to lure him into opening his own bonsai tree store. You know how that goes.
No. Mr. Miyagi's little trees was a solid business plan. We just ran into some bad luck. Okay? Never again.
Never again.
How's it going?
I'm sorry, I suck at this. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't get it.
Don't worry. I didn't get it either at first. Mr. Miyagi had to teach me.
Mr. Miyagi, that's the dude who taught you kata, right?
Yeah, he was a pretty special dude. He taught me a lot. Now what you gotta do is close your eyes, get everything out of your head. The only thing you can see is the tree. Think only the tree. Then you visualize what you want that tree to look like. And you make it happen. That's it. There you go.
So this is obviously some kind of metaphor. Trees like my feelings or something.
Well, you are the tree, Robby. You got strong roots. You know who you are, right? So now all you gotta do is visualize what you want your future to look like. And then you make it happen.